Hi friends, I'm Nageshwar. Welcome to my channel ITBot 143. You are watching Microsoft Office Excel 2007 tutorials. In this tutorial, I will show you how to use index and match functions in Excel. As we all know, same as we look up, index and match is the most widely used tool for performing lookups in Excel. Index and match is very much potent and flexible than we look up and consists of few advantages over we look up. Here, I have prepared some data about employee information. I want to find salary and employee code of a employee using index and match function. I'm entering name in one of the cell. After this, select a blank cell and type equal to index. For array, let's select entire table. Add comma for row number. Instead of typing the number, I will use match function. In this for lookup value, please select the name. Add comma for lookup array. Select name column, add comma, enter 0 for exact match, close the bracket, add comma, again we will come into the index formula. For column number, select any column that contains salary details, close bracket and enter. Now it is showing the salary detail for Varun, 34,500. If we modify the name, it will show the related information. Let's check it. Chetan, it is showing 49,500. Last year 45,600. After this, I want to find employee code. Notice that in table we have employee code column to the left of the name column. Here we cannot use VLOOKUP because VLOOKUP function can only look right. So again, select any blank cell and type equal to index. For array, please select entire table. Add comma, use match function to find the row number. Select name as lookup value, add comma for lookup array, select name column, add comma, enter 0 for exact match, close bracket, add comma, again in index function, enter column number, for employee code it is 1, close the bracket and press enter, then it will show the employee code for that employee, last year employee code 003, again let's change the employee name, Arjun. Then it will show related salary and employee code. Like this, we can use index and match functions to look up values in Microsoft Office Excel 2007. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please click on like button and please share this video with your friends. And please visit my channel ITBot143 to watch more latest uploaded videos. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you friends. Have a nice day.